sitting down here with linebacker Todd Davis, just signed a new 3-year deal, stay with the Broncos. Todd, how did it feel to put that pen to the paper?
Man, it felt amazing. You know, I wanted to come back to Denver. This is home for me and my family. We're so blessed to be here, and I just feel amazing being able to finally sign the contract.
How important is this contract to you, your family, considering you are undrafted, you know, the challenges that you've gone through, now to think you made it to this day?
Yeah, this is huge for me. You know, for a guy like me who really wasn't supposed to be here, this is huge. Coming from undrafted, one of the last players picked, I think I was cut 4 times to end up here in Denver. I think I've definitely been blessed.
Where do you see this defense going from here? You know, you signed to be back, you stay with Brandon Marshall. What's this defense going to be like next year?
I think we're going to be great. I know we had our ups and downs last year, but I think we're ready to improve. We're ready to get better. We're ready to fight harder. I'm very excited for Roby to be able to step up and take on his big role. I think he's going to do a great job, and overall, we're going to be a great defense.
Are there areas of your game you want to work on?
Oh, yeah. I feel like I can work on every area. I won't limit myself to just picking one or two. I'm going to try to get better in every aspect of my game, and that's what I've been working on the whole offseason.
How have you been spending your time this offseason?
I'm just working out. I was able to take a little time off and hang on my wife and my kids and my family, go back home and visit my parents, but mostly training, just getting ready, staying focused, and knowing what this next season means.
I saw you've been traveling a little too, huh? Thailand and stuff?
Yep, I went to Thailand, Costa Rica, was able to go to Turks and Caicos, so I've definitely had quite a bit of vacation this year.
We saw also on Instagram your son had his first haircut. What was that like?
Man, my first haircut, I know I was screaming and yelling, but he was calm, cool, collected. He didn't scream, he didn't whine or anything. He did great. He was really, really poised.
Was that hard for you though as a parent? You're like, man, my son's getting older now?
Yeah, man, it was tough. Just watching him grow from a little boy to now he's becoming a young man, even though he's only 2. But he just looks like a little man to me now. He even looks more like me. So that made me happy, and I'm just excited.
Your family is here today, getting to be a part of this moment. What does it mean for not just you, but your whole family, too?
Yeah, it's huge for me. I definitely wanted to bring them along. I feel like they've been here my entire journey and fought with me and were there to pick up the phone when I needed help. And it's just a blessing having, you know, these amazing people in my corner, my wife, my mom, my dad in here. Well, my mom is crying. You can't see her right now, but she's very emotional, and I think it's just a great day for our family.
Well, it's well-deserved, Todd. Congratulations.
Thank you, man.
Thank you very much.